ever get the feeling that everything in America is completely fucked up?